first diamond. But that bastard set up shop in the surgery wing. You wanna find him? Just follow the blood.
Adam presents new problems for the profession. As your tools improve, so do your standards. There was a time I was happy enough to take off a wart or two, or turn a real circus freak into something you can show in the daylight, but that was then, when we took what we got. But with Adam, the flesh becomes clay. What excuse do we have not to sculpt and sculpt and sculpt until the job is done?
The parasite expects the doctor to heal them for free, the farmer to feed them out of charity. How little they differ from the pervert who prowls the streets looking for a victim he can ravish for his grotesque amusement. Brought to my attention that some citizens have discovered ways to hack the vending machines. I should not need to remind each and every citizen of Rapture that free enterprise is the foundation upon which our society has been established. Parasites will be punished.
Ah! Simon, I know Medical Pavilion is your manor, but you might want to cogitate on this. Ocean water is colder than a witch's tit. You don't heat the pipes freeze. Pipes freeze, pipes burst, then rapture leaks. Now, I realise you're a posh talking geezer, and frankly, I don't give a toss if you piss or go fishing. But once rapture starts leaking, the old girl's never gonna stop. And then I'll be sure to tell Ryan he's got you to thank.
Surgical career creating the same tired shapes over and over again. The upturned nose, the cleft chin, the ample bosom. Wouldn't it be wonderful if I could do with a knife what that old Spaniard did with a brush?
Security cameras. I can hear the infernal things all around you. Ryan's eyes and ears.
You know.
Parasite wanders the halls.
1,000 degrees. Warning, fire spreads.
A rapture reminder. The bottom of the ocean is our home.
On the grave.